very, very quiet here at the Winnicott Athletic Field is the procession with the coffin of Chief Michael Maloney leading. It's beginning to circle around the track. And here in the distance, the drum beats. These are many Officer Maloney's brother officers, his pallbearers. Dignitaries following, U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder, Governor John Lynch, Senator Kelly Ayotte, several others. Media gathering in the infield. We'll encircle the track. Tickets. Procession will take its place in front of the family of Michael Maloney. The gentleman right there in the middle is one of his three brothers. Looks just like him. Close family friends. Dean Shalhoub and Hampton.